Looking for how to deactivate device administrator app in Samsung Galaxy phone or Samsung tablet? In this video, I show you how to deactivate device administrator app in Samsung or Samsung tablet. For solving this, go to settings, then go to biometrics and security, then go to other security settings and click on device admin apps. Now deactivate Samsung Pay, deactivate. Now I hope that you deactivate device administrator app in Samsung Galaxy phone or Samsung tablet. Thanks for watching.